I don't know if it's my system, or if it's OBS, or what. But I sure love how it now just hates the OSP. Go away, Rumia, please. The sooner you go away, and the sooner I die, the sooner I can actually go get dinner finally. Because I spent all of my dinner time watching Zayu beat Mir. Because that game, holy crap. And totally didn't get anything to eat before I started streaming Tuesday tonight. So, you know, we could just blame my my epic failures on every game I've played on not having eaten. Yeah, that's the ticket. That sounds good to me. How about you guys? Bully Rumia with shots to the face. Thank you, babe. Zayu. It was worth it. I will agree. Holy god, that game. What the hell? I see why it has a cult following. I also see why it really didn't sell well otherwise. At least here. I also find it really interesting that we got Father Mir versus Brother Mir when they brought it over to the U.S. Calm your tits, Daisuke. Oh, god damn it. Oh well, it's... I am not mulliganing. I want to eat. no such thing as a 7-rounder. We don't do odd-numbered rounds. I think we've maybe done it once, and that was under extreme circumstances. No, Rob. No. And no, this isn't extreme circumstances. True, Skylar did. He broke things. Honk, me legs. Anyway, as I was about to say before I dived to Cherno and started the epic failure of this run, there's definitely one thing that I can't be accused of tonight, and that is forgetting I have bombs. I have been pretty liberal with their use. I just didn't get to that one fast enough. Oh, right. Where am I? Oh, there I am. You just had to, didn't you, Melee? Alright, here's where the run dies. Polling begins now for bets. Do I make it or not make it to Patchy? Thank you. damn it. Looking like not making it to at this point. Or maybe we will. Hi, Patchy. And there's Patchy. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to bring us to the end of this week's weekly Touhou Roulette. I do hope that you've enjoyed the runs this evening. Schmo called it. Patchy time, yep. And, yeah, again, I do hope that you've enjoyed the runs. No, we're not doing 7 rounds. No, Schmo doesn't need to be ready. So, we'll be back next week. Reminder, next week is a brand new month. So, watch out. There could be interesting things going on. Other than that, I hope you have a good evening. Thank you for watching. This is GBN.